गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम दर्शना मोरे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ फ्रूट साइंस, केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर, नासिक. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द अनदर टॉपिक अंडर द कोर्स ऑफ वीड मैनेजमेंट इन हॉर्टिकल्चर ऑफ क्रॉप्स इज एलिलोपैथी. एलिलोपैथी मीन्स द डिटरमेंटल इफेक्ट ऑफ क्रॉप प्लांट्स ऑन प्लांट स्पेसिस और द प्लांट स्पेसिस ऑन वीड एटसेट्रा. So the first, what is mean by allelopathy? Allelopathy is the detrimental effect of chemicals or the exudates produced by one living plant species on the germination, growth and development of another plant species or even the microorganism sharing the same habitat. So detrimental effect of one plant to another plant is called as allelopathy. Allelopathic effect of weeds on crop plants, then allelopathic effects of also crop plants on a weed, and the allelopathic effects of on weed on weed crop plant. In the first, allelopathic effect of weeds on crop. In maize crop, the leaves and inflorescence of Parthenium species affect the germination and seedling growth. Then tubers of Cypress esculentus affect the dry matter production of maize plant. In sorghum, the stem of Solanum affect germination and seedling growth of sorghum plant. Then also the leaves and inflorescence of Parthenium affect the germination and growth of sorghum plant. Another one example is in wheat, the seed of wild oat affect the germination and early seedling growth of wheat plant. Then leaves of Parthenium affect the general growth of wheat plant. Then tubers of Cypress rotundus affect the dry matter production of wheat plant. And the green and dried leaves of Argemone mexicana affect germination and seedling growth of wheat plant. Next one factor, effect of allelopathy on crop plants on weed. The root exudation of maize inhibit the growth of Chenopodium album. So the crop plants also affect allelopathic effect on weed. Next one, the cold water extract of wheat straw when applied to the weeds reduce the germination and growth of abutilon species. Third is allelopathic effect of weeds on weeds. The extract of leaf leachate of decaying leaves of Polygonum contains flavonoids which are toxic to germination, root and hypocotyls growth of weeds like amaranthus and spinosus. Next one example, inhibit the secret by decaying rhizomes of sorghum. Hulpins affect the growth and Digitaria sanguinalis and amaranthus species. So this is the effect of allelopathy. Then factor influencing allelopathy. The different factors are responsible for the allelopathic effect. First factors is plant factor. In plant factor, plant density, higher the crop density, lesser will be the allelochemicals it encounters. So the plant density is less, allelopathic effect or the allelochemical is also less. The plant density is higher, allelochemical is less. Then life cycle, if weed emerges later, there will be the less problem of allelochemicals. Then plant age, the release of allelochemicals occurs only at critical stage. For example, in case of Parthenium, allelopathy occurs during the rosette or the flowering stage. So, plant stage is very important. For example, इन पार्थेनियम द डिटर्मिनल इफेक्ट द एलिलोपैथिक इफेक्ट इज मोस्ट और द हायर एट द रोसेटिंग और द फ्लावरिंग स्टेज. देन प्लांट हैबिट द एलिलोपैथिक इंटरफेरेंस इज हायर इन पेरेनियल वीड्स. प्लांट हैबिटेट कल्टिवेटेड सॉइल हैज हायर वैल्यू ऑफ एलिलोपैथी देन द अनकल्टिवेटेड सॉइल. देन क्लाइमेटिक फैक्टर्स द सॉइल एयर टेम्परेचर एज वेल एज द सॉइल मॉइस्चर इंफ्लुएंसेस द एलिलोकेमिकल पोटेंशियल. देन सॉइल फैक्टर फिजिकोकेमिकल और द बायोलॉजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज इंफ्लुएंसेस द प्रेजेंस ऑफ एलिलोकेमिकल्स. देन स्ट्रेस फैक्टर अबायोटिक एंड बायोटिक स्ट्रेसेस में ऑल्सो इन्फ्लुएंस द एक्टिविटी ऑफ एलिलोकेमिकल्स. दिस इज द फैक्टर्स रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द एलिलोपैथी. देन मैकेनिज्म ऑफ एक्शन ऑफ एलिलोकेमिकल्स. एलिलोकेमिकल्स इंटरफेयर विद द सेल इलोंगेशन फोटोसिंथेसिस रेस्पिरेशन मिनरल आयन अपटेक एंड ऑल्सो इंटरफेयर विद द प्रोटीन एंड न्यूक्लिक एसिड मेटाबोलिज्म. The use of allelopathy in biological control of weeds. The use of cover crop for the biological control. Then use of allelopathic chemicals as a bioherbicide. This is the beneficial effect of allelopathy. Then effect of weed competition on crop with crop growth with yield and yield. Then crop growth and yield is affected. Then crops suffer from the nutritional deficiency. Leaf area development is reduced. Yield attributes will be lowered and reduction the water use by the crop. Affect the dry matter production, lower the input response and cause the yield reduction. And also the incidence of pests and diseases will be more at the time of एलिलोपैथी इफेक्ट ऑफ क्रॉप ऑन वीड ऑन क्रॉप. थैंक यू. दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द एलिलोपैथी एलिलोपैथिक इफेक्ट इन फैक्टर्स ऑफ एलिलोपैथी एट्सेट्रा.